church where I go to work, and they know I coach girls basketball. Girls basketball. Do you know what would happen to me if this is 50? This is not about being ashamed of us or who I am. I'm just not a pioneer. I'm scared. I have something to lose. What do you have to lose? Don't cry. Don't cry. We'll talk about this when I get home, okay? I love you.
What do we do now? How do we act now? All I know is somehow we became more than friends. I want to be touched a little, kissed in my favorite spot. I wanted to be held a little, but this is much too high, too high,
too high, too high.
Thank you.